Now before you walk in the door to slick a store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Why don't you sit down and play one hand? There you go.
Hey, that's nice, Holmes. Let me get the CD player, eh?
You got the blender. CD player's mine.
Hey, you want a beer, Holmes? Something to drink? Have a cold one.
Bruce Almighty with Jim Carrey.
Yo, brethren, what up with thee? Blessings on your alley.
Looking for another can of whoop.
You didn't get enough, Mr. Eberl?
He wants some more.
Surely I say unto you dudes, I do not wish to fight. So as soon as you apologize and make a full reckoning of your transgressions, I shall absolve you and continue along the path of righteousness.
Hey, that's kind of funny, you know what I mean? I don't know if you lost it all up in here or what, but check this out, homie. You want me and the homies to apologize, right? Mm-hmm.
Fast and the Furious with Vin Diesel.
Hector.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Noel G is a born-again Christian and is sharing his testimony, how Jesus Christ came into his heart and saved him. It's a testimony you don't want to...